is going on out there today, people of the internet, people of YouTube? I have another bag full of Hot Wheels here. We're going to do another random unboxing video. Strap yourselves in. It's going to be absolutely riveting. Now, I'm going to open this box right here first. Then I'm going to randomly select things out of the bag. Let's get into it here. First up here, everybody check this out. We got a 4-pack of monster trucks right here. The Smash Street Collection, I guess you'd call it. Loco Punk, Haul Y'all, Gutter Growler, and the Tactical Unit. Oh, let's just get into this. Here we go. Pull that out just like that. They're all kind of tied in here. The easiest way to do it is just to cut them. I got my folding saw right here. Let's see how well this works. Doesn't work at all. I'm trying this just out of curiosity, then I'm gonna actually go get a knife. Didn't work. Maybe these will work. Oh yeah, that works. I might just edit all of that nonsense right out of the video. Oh boy. Okay, well, I got two of them out here. Let's take a look at one. Let's get into this already. Look at it. Now it's all like wrapped around here. Check it out there, everyone. We have Loco Punk, obviously some sort of steam locomotive. Very, very cool. I actually have another Loco Punk. I dug it up out of the collection here. Check that one out. You would think this one glows in the dark, but it doesn't. This one, actually, you know what? I like this one better, I think. Anyway, let's continue here. I put Loco Punk over here. Let's see. Is this even gonna work? I don't know. Let's get all of this out of there. And here we have the Haul Y'all. I don't know. I think it would be quite the ride in the back of that thing. Got some flames on the side. I'm not really over the moon about this design. I'm not going to lie. But it was included, so what can I do? All right, now I have to get the rest of this all cut out. There goes the Haul Y'all. Let's put it like that. Hey, well, it fell, but here's the Gutter Growler. Now, this one's very curious to me. It says on the hood there, it says Hot Wheels City Sewer. It says Gutter Growler, and it has a whole bunch of rats on the side. Check that out. It's pretty detailed. And there's a whole bunch of rats. It says Gutter Growler Hot Wheels there on the back. It also says Gutter Growler. It also says Sewer Maintenance. I don't know, a sewer maintenance monster truck? Interesting. Now let's get this final one out of here. Maybe. Why isn't that cutting? There we go. Oh boy. I don't want that to fall. What do we have here, everyone? Let's get rid of these two little scraggly things here. We have the Hot Wheels Tactical Unit. All the way from, let's see if it focuses there. The Hot Wheels Special Forces there. That's a pretty cool truck. The Tactical Unit. This is basically why I bought this entire 4-pack, was just for this truck right here. Okay, let me set this up here. Let's see if I can get the neon Loco Punk in there too. This probably isn't gonna work very well. All right, randomly going in to the bag. Oh, what the? Okay, apparently I forgot to take my tuna out of the bag. Yeah, I've got like 8 cans of tuna in here, I think. Okay, well, I forgot to take that into the house. Should be one more tin in here. Yeah, here it is. Here it is. 8 tins of tuna. That's a lot of mercury. Huh. Okay, well, let's see. Actually, you know what? Maybe I could use the cans of tuna strategically along the edge here. This might actually turn out to be something halfway decent. I don't know, though. Time will tell. Oh, geez. All right, we got cans of tuna now all around the edge. Let's see if I can put Tactical Unit on top of the cans of tuna. Okay, there we go. That actually works kind of cool. You can't really see it on there, but he's on top of the tuna. Okay, whatever. All right, what do we got? Ooh, check this out, everyone. I was excited when I picked this one up. This is the new Batmobile from that new movie, The Batman. This is a Hot Wheels Premium, so, you know, I don't know. Should I even open this? Of course I will. Okay, this is cool. Okay, there we go. The new Batmobile from the new movie. I don't know if you guys have seen the new movie yet or not. It's interesting. I watched it. I don't know if I would watch it again. I'm not really too sure. I do like this Batmobile, though. I really do. Diving randomly into the bag. What do we have next? We have the Torque Terror here. Everyone, let me open this one up here. I got this one because if you remember in one of the previous videos, I unboxed a 1 to 24 scale. Oh, boy. A 1 to 24 scale Torque Terror. There is the crushed car that it comes with, and I do like how it's one of these squishy ones. I like these ones better. Why is a Tactical Unit up there? It should be seen, I feel. Oh, boy. local punk's going for a ride there. Let's put him there. All right, everyone. We got the Torque Terror right here. Yep, it's basically exactly the same. Actually, you know what? I don't know. Okay, I went and actually got the 1 to 24 scale one right here. This is the one that I unboxed in a previous video. And here is the 1 to 64th scale right here. You can see on the wheels there are slight differences in the hubs and whatnot, but they're basically the same. This is actually pretty cool to see them both together at the, you know, at the same time. Yeah, that's pretty cool. I like this car. Or truck, I guess. Whatever. Randomly looking into the bag. Well, not looking into the bag, but reaching into the bag, I should say. Okay, what do we got here? What do we got? What do we got? We have, ooh, what is this? Another monster truck. I got this at Walmart. It was on sale. I think it was like $3 for this one. All right, it comes with a squishy car too, except it is obviously orange. Okay, and here we go, everyone. Pretty intricate paint job. I do like the color. I do like the paint job. Very cool monster truck. Okay, randomly picking another one. What do we have? Oh my goodness, here we go. Here we got another Hot Wheels Premium right here. We got a Superman Unimog. I like how Hot Wheels does DC and Marvel. I really do. Opening this one up right here. What do we got? Oh, we got a Superman in Unimog form. Here we go. Look at him smiling on the side there. It says Daily Planet. He's doing some superhero stuff right here. It also has his symbol on the top there. Pretty cool truck. A Unimog. Next up here, everyone, we have a Town Hauler. Let's check this one out here. This is from the Neon Shockers collection. Come on. Okay, another squishy car this one time. This one's green. Now we've got the Town Hauler there, everyone. All these weird geometric shapes all over the place. It's pretty cool. Not really the most interesting truck, but it's still pretty neat. Next up, everyone, we have another monster truck. I was a little hesitant to pick this one up, but I like the gold on it. Let's check this one out. This is called Lion's Share. Here we go. Opening up this one. Alright. First up, let's check out the car that it comes with. It is a crushed car, but it's, you know, it's an actual car. You could actually race this thing. That's pretty neat. Put him down right about there, I think. And now we'll check out Lion's Share right there. Very cool. Very royal looking truck here. Got the lion wearing a crown. Right there says Lion's Share. We have a crest on the hood. Gold all over the place. Look at the gold wheels, everyone. Respect it. I like that red windshield, too. Okay, we're gonna have to move the Torque Terror back here, and then we're gonna have to put the Lion's Share right in here, maybe on top of that. No, the car can sit right beside it there. Alright, next up here, everyone. What do we have? We got another Skull Shaker. Ha-ha! It says Ryu's Rides on there. I think that's what it says. I have no idea what that actually means. Opening up the Skull Shaker. I love Skull Shakers. It says shake and go on the side. And the reason they call it a Skull Shaker is because the guy's head rattles back and forth. It's kind of like a little mini bone shaker with a guy in it. His head rattles back and forth. It's really cool. I always pick these up whenever I can find them. All right, let's put him down. A little Skull Shaker right about there, I think. Hopefully he'll stay there. Next up, everyone. Ooh, we got... I was really, really, really hoping I would find this. We got the Hot Wheels Monster Trucks Roarin' Rumble Versus set right here, everyone. We got the Town Hauler, the Monster, and we also have the Hotwheeler Werewolf truck. Very, very cool. Check out the artwork there. Look at the werewolf. Flip it over here. We've got some really cool graphics on the back as well as a Versus right there. Look at this. They're ready to throw down right there. Look at Werewolf over there. We got the Monster. In any event, everyone, let's get into this. Here we go. I'm very excited about this one here. Okay. There. Okay, we got Werewolf. Let's pull him out real quick. Get this open here, and let's get the Monster out of here. Let's check out the Monster first here. It kind of looks like the tires are stitched up. That's pretty cool. We got the Monster on the side there. Check out the artwork on the top here. Pretty psychotic looking, actually. The Monster on the hood. That's pretty cool. The Monster back here, if I can. Let's see here. Okay, is it gonna stay? Oh god, that tuna's gonna fall. The tuna's gonna fall. No, we're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. I thought for sure the tuna was gonna fall. Now we've got the werewolf truck right here. This is really cool. I like this a lot. Just like this truck, the Hotwiler, except he's in werewolf form this time. This is a really cool truck. I really like this. Look at the wheels all ripped apart. I'll have to put him right on top like this. I'll have to go something like that. There we go. Next up here, ooh, this is actually really, really cool. Unfortunately, I already have this car, so I'll put this in a geocache or something like that. But we have the monster truck version of that Bone Shaker car right here. Very, very cool. Let's get into this here. Okay, that didn't really work very well. Get into this kind of like that. Actually, that worked out. Nah, not too bad. Not too bad. Okay, we have the Bone Shaker car right here. Like I said, I already have this particular car, so I'll drop this off in a geocache at some point. And yes, people, the geocaching videos, I know I keep saying they're coming. They are at some point. And then we have this guy right here. Another Bone Shaker monster truck. The top is black on this. I'm not really too sure why. The car is not. So it is a little bit different from the car. I like the white wall tires. And check this out right here. I have the Stone Cold Steve Austin Bone Shaker monster truck. They look pretty good together, actually. We gotta put Stone Cold in here, too. Let's see. I don't know. I don't know about this. Oh, boy. Oh, no. Tuna down. Okay, what if we just left that tuna down there? I'll put Stone Cold right there. Yeah, maybe I'll move this can of tuna off of there. Now we have this area right here. Let's actually take the Bone Shaker off of the tactical unit. I didn't like how they were, you know, kind of... Well, we won't talk about that. Put him right there. Next up here, everyone. I had to do it. I had to get it. I had to get a red Velociracer. I had to do it. Yeah, I had to do it, everyone. A red Velociracer. Absolutely ridiculous car, but it is kind of cool in the same... I don't know. Check that out. He's got sharp teeth there. He's just... I don't know. There's that new Jurassic, Triassic, whatever movie coming out. I don't know if I'm going to go see it. I probably won't. I heard they had something called an Atrociraptor in it. That might be kind of cool to check out. Okay, what do we have next here? We have... Oh, interesting. We have a 55 Chevy Bel Air Gasser. This is a cool car. This guy up right here. Check this out right there, everyone. Very cool car. Speaking of, it says Triassic 5 right on the side of this car. That was not planned. It says fuel injected on the front. There are a bunch of stuff on the side there. I can't really... It's really, really, really small type. Yep, this is a cool car. Yeah, Triassic 5, Long Beach, California. I don't know what that means. Next up here, everybody. What do we have? Oh, okay. We got a Super Rigs here, everyone. The Road Roller with another Bone Shaker. This is a pretty interesting set right here. Okay, let's get into the Road Roller. Here we go. Okay. Here we go. Rip along there, kind of tear it like that. There we go. Picking that up there. Okay. Take the Bone Shaker out. We'll take a look at that in a sec. Let's take the actual hauler out. Okay, now I found to detach these trailers, it's easiest to just grab and kind of twist and they should pop off. Yep, there it goes. Where's the trailer? It says Hot Wheels on the side. It has a whole bunch of skulls. Only a single axle. That's interesting. Open this up and the Bone Shaker should fit right inside. There's a semi-truck up at the front. It also has the skull on the side there. Very, very cool. Some sort of custom semi, I'm assuming. Then we have that Bone Shaker right there. It's also got the skull on the side. Really cool color. I like it. I like the way the color contrasts between the orange and that... What would that be? What would that be, like a teal color? Is that teal? I don't know. And let's see here. Yep, the Bone Shaker fits right inside. Okay, I'm gonna have to put the hauler something like this. Okay, okay. I wonder if I could park the Bone Shaker right on top. Kind of. Okay. Next up here, everyone. Ooh, this is interesting right here. Batman Arkham Asylum Batmobile. Two Batmobiles and two Bone Shakers in one video. Absolutely unbelievable. I have no knowledge of this particular Batmobile at all. It's green. I don't know anything about that. Let's quite the car. I like that one right there better. Okay, there's the two Batmobiles. The Arkham Asylum one on the bottom and the brand new The Batman one on the top. They're quite different. I don't know. They're kind of hard to compare. This one kind of looks like Knight Rider. Okay, I'm going to have to do a little bit of a reconstruction here. Let's put this guy down there. Let's put Batman here. Let's see what happens. I don't like how that fell there. We're going to have to put him something like that. Okay, next up here, everyone. Oh, we got just a basic good old race ace. I figured it was time time to pick up a race ace. Let's get into this. I actually already have a race ace. I'll roll that one in a second. Open this up here. Now, this one here comes with a crushed card, but it's not a squishy one. It's a solid. It's what they call like a stackable one or something like that. It's pretty detailed. And I guess you can stack these in all sorts of different ways. I've never really ever done anything with them. Put him down, him up there. And we have the good old race ace right there, everyone. It's pretty nice. I like it. And like I said, I do have another race ace. This is the glow in the dark one that I got in that glow in the dark epic loop challenge playset. It's all in the playlist, people. I'll put a playlist up in a card right there. I'll put the Hot Wheels playlist up there. Go check it out. Okay, let's put race ace right there. Okay, that's actually gonna work. We got to get the glow race ace in here too. We just have to. It's kind of a rule. Let's put him down right there. Next up here, everyone, what do we have? We have a Humvee. Humvee's looking a little small, isn't it? I think it's looking a little bit small, personally. Yeah, there we go. We got a Humvee. It says 54 on it. Goodrich on the bottom there. I think this should be bigger myself, but whatever. Next up here, everyone, we have a Bogzilla. This is an interesting little car. Check out Bogzilla here. It's like a little buggy type thing. Yeah, I wouldn't mind one of these to zip around and check that out on the bottom there. Looks like he's got a checker plate floor. That's pretty cool. Yeah, neat little car. Okay, we're gonna place this guy down. Let's put him on top of Superman. Let's see what happens. Okay, it worked. And last up here, everyone, this is the last thing right here. We got a Baja Bone Shaker right here. A Baja Bone Shaker. I pick these up too whenever I can find them. I don't really like them as much as the actual Bone Shaker cards, but they are pretty cool. It says Baja Bone Shaker on the side. We got a spare tire in the back. I like the color. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Let's place him somewhere right about there. And that does the entire video, everybody. Hopefully this video provided you some entertainment. It was certainly entertaining to make. Please don't forget to subscribe. If you've made it this far, you might as well subscribe. If the subscribe button down below is red, it means that you are not subscribed. Please consider subscribing today. Don't forget to leave me a like, everybody. Share the video with everyone that you know, even people that you don't know. Leave a comment down below. Which one of all of these Hot Wheels was your favorite? For me, I think I'm going to go with the werewolf truck. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go with the werewolf truck. Maybe the Batmobile. I'm not too sure. Probably the werewolf truck, though. And please, everyone, once you're subscribed, please turn on that notification bell. It does help out. It really, really does. Thank you to the cans of tuna. Hold your head up high out there, everybody. Never look down the ground. I will catch all of you out there on the next video. You know it will be absolutely awesome and epic. We all know this. Cut the camera. See ya!